They mined them. That's it. That's it. It's the mine.
Sunny! Thank God I found you. We need to reverse the ritual we started.
What do you mean, reverse it? That ritual was proof that these prisms can manifest something new and powerful. These? There's power in each of them. And here down this trail is a crystal mine filled with them.
You can't possibly think this is a good thing. We need to fix this or leave this island.
I'm not leaving here. Those things can't hurt me or anybody else. They want to roam, and I will set them free. I've spoken to them.
What have you heard? What have they told you?
The truth! I told Tyler you were going to bring bad energy to this place! I have to make sure it's my secret. My
Sunny,
big idea.
Sunny, where are you going? Come back.
Maya, how are you holding up?
I'm good now. I've done a dozen ayahuasca retreats and haven't experienced anything like that.
Maya, Hannah should be here any minute. She told me to check in on Sunny.
Sunny, he ran up the hill. I don't think he's okay, and we need his prism. But Kim's still hurt, and I can't just leave her alone.
It's all right. You look after Kim, I'll get Sunny back.
Okay, just be careful. Take my flashlight.
Need to get to the mines. It's gotta be this way. going that way. There he is.
They'll be proud of me. They'll see.
How did he get over there?
Last night, I encountered another novel Gloom creature. A crawling humanoid beast that I have labeled the Mimic Crawler. The Mimic Crawler's armored face opens up to reveal a beautiful flower. This flower is pollinated by parasitic creatures. Are there other means of pollination available to Mimic Crawlers? These findings suggest that they reproduce, but not out of any instinct or desire of their own.
They all blame me. Am I the one who feels guilty? And why was Jess okay?
Thank you.
That's messed up.
I think you went this way. You're going to get hurt. Sonny, what are you doing?
You can't stop me, Jess. Just like you couldn't stop your own sister.
Shut up!
You're alone. Afraid. In the dark.
Ah! Ah!
Now you know how your sister felt when she drowned. The crystals and the medicine, it's subtle, but I can see it.
At least I have some light. What was that?
Thank you.
He must have gone this way. How do I get in there?
All mine.
I'm begging you, just stop!
Leave me alone, you...
Sonny, don't do this! Stop running, Sonny!
You're an imposter! Stop following me!
Fuck! I need to find you.
Thank you. Catch me, Jess!
Here, I can smell it. It's right here. It has to be here.
Why are you here, Jess?
I just want us all to be safe, and...
Then why did you...
Fucking just stop running!
Don't come near me, Jess. You're possessed. You've lost control. Everyone can see through you, Jess! You're a failure, you're nothing! Sharing with you, Jess. They're mine. It's my big chance. It's mine! I'm warning you, don't follow me!
Trust me, Sonny. I don't want to.
Oh, I'm so happy. It's going to be great.
Sunny! What the fuck?
Dad, what the fuck is happening?
Get no!
Get this fucking thing off me!
It looks like a fuse of some kind. What was that? Must be another way through.
Pain.
peace now, Sunny.
did it do to me?
Slides right in great. That worked.
Thank you.
Where's Sunny?
He's... The gloom got him. He's gone. Oh, no. You can't tell Tyler. Not right now. It'll be too much. I got Sunny's prism. Will this be enough to help?
No. I don't think so. We need everyone alive to complete the ritual. But Tyler said Monroe Anton used the lighthouse to control the gloom and those creatures.
Who is Monroe Anton?
I think it's Tyler's grandfather. Maya said that Tyler would talk about his family in the lighthouse when they smoked a little too much.
I'll ask her what she knows.
Wait. Before you go. Take this. Maya found them while you were gone.
If Tyler thinks this is real, he's been lying to us this whole time.
Hannah, was that Sunny and Jess?
It's Jess. Sunny had a fatal accident.
No. Ram nam sachive.
Maya, I'm sorry, but Hannah says we need to go to the lighthouse. We're in danger.
Just give me a minute to get it together. I'll meet you outside the kitchen.